Good Lord, didn't anybody here subscribe?
Thank you.
Captain Blog, Stardate 44998.3. With newfound support, Gowron has chosen to proceed with the installation ceremony. The Enterprise has returned so that I may perform my final duty as Arbiter of Succession.
Receive now the loyalty of the Council and of the Empire.
Katara!
Adev Gos. You both fought as warriors.
You have proven your hearts are Klingon.
I return your family honor.
I give you back that which was wrongfully taken from you.
Let your name be spoken once again. You are Worf, son of Mog.
The Duras family is gathering a large force near Beta Thoridor.
As per the terms of the Treaty of Alliance,
I now formally request your assistance in fighting these enemies of the Empire.
These enemies are Klingon.
By right and tradition, I am the sole leader. All who oppose me are traitors.
I understand your position, but I'm sure you are aware that the Federation cannot interfere in what is, by definition, an internal Klingon affair.
You arbitrated the right of succession. You are already involved.
My duties in that regard are finished.
Captain, we must intervene. The Duras family is corrupt and hungry for power with no sense of honor or loyalty. They represent a grave threat to the security of the Federation. Captain, you and I know that they have conspired with Romulans in the past. If they should be victors in this war, they would surely form a new Klingon-Romulan alliance. That would represent a fundamental shift of power in this quadrant. Starfleet must support Gowron. It is in the interest of both the Federation and the Empire. I beg you, support us in our cause.
Mr. Worf, I don't have to lecture you on the principle of non-interference. And as Starfleet officers, we have all sworn an oath to uphold that principle, whatever our personal feelings. I'm sorry. I must refuse your request. Mr. Worf, I'm afraid I must recall you to duty. The Enterprise will be leaving this sector immediately.
Captain, I respectfully request that I be allowed to take an extended leave of absence.
Mr. Worf, your responsibilities as a Starfleet officer are incompatible with remaining on board a Klingon ship during a time of war.
Captain,
I order you to return to duty at once.
Then I resign my commission as a Starfleet officer.
I will await you aboard the Bortas.
Thank you.
beans, lots of beans, yeah.
I love beans, diggity doo.